my personal loss of my brother Ronald and my dad is that I don't have to be strong. Because I learned that in my weakness, God's strength is made perfect. I said, God's strength is made perfect. And today, we stand on his promise, and we stand on his word. Done all you can. After you done all you can, I feel my help coming. After you done all you can, after you've cried and prayed and done all you can. Oh, after you've done all you can. Oh, church, we just stand. So tell me, what do you do when you've done all you can? Seems like it's never enough. Tell me, what do you say when your friends turn away and you're alone, so all alone? Tell me, what do you give when you've given your all? Seems like you can make it through. Well, you just stand when there's nothing left to do. Stand, watch the Lord see you through. After you've done all you can, you just stand. Oh yeah, you do. Oh, tell me,
how do you handle
the guilt of your past? Tell me, how do you deal with the shame? Tell me, how can you smile when your heart has been broken and filled with pain? Oh, filled with pain. Tell me, what do you give when you've given your all and it seems like you can't make it through? Well, you just stand when there's nothing left to do. You just stand and watch the Lord see you through. After you've done all you can, you just stand.
Stand.
Be sure. And be not entangled in the bondage again. You just stand.
Stand.
Stand. after the rain, after the pain. Oh, he's gonna come through. Yes, he will.
Hands together.
Hallelujah.
This is a celebration after. Oh, yeah. The Lord will see you through after you've done all you can. You just stand. There were persons who meant so much to the work that Elijah did and to his life.